Hi, my name is Christina Minor. I am here to share my breast cancer journey. It was after I had my second child at 25, and I realized that my breasts were totally different. I knew there was a problem. I had inverted nipples, I had discharge, but I kept on hearing that I was completely fine. This can happen sometime, you're fine. Later, I found out in my late 20s that I did in fact have fibrocystic tissue and I had dense tissue, but yet again, they told me I was too young to have breast cancer and everything looked great. So when I was 44, I ended up having a mammogram done because I had pulsating vein, hot to touch left side. It was engorged. It was nipples inverted. I was told to get a mammogram, ultrasound. The radiologist denied me my ultrasound 2 times, which was negligent. So later on, I ended up going back to the doctor because now I actually found a lump. It was like the size of a golf ball. This time, people listened, people moved. I ended up having a double mastectomy, and now through complications that I had after the double mastectomy, I am now flat. I say all this to say to you, advocate for yourself. If you cannot advocate for yourself or you have issues advocating for yourself, find someone who will help you advocate. So now that's what I do. I share my story wherever I can, whenever I can. And I'm so proud to do so. I found Know Your Lemons through touch, and just seeing all the beautiful art, seeing the entire dynamic of this organization, I had to be a part. So I'm a Lemonista, and now I'm able to teach other women with the beautiful artwork that Know Your Lemons has. Please, make for sure that you check your breasts and know that you know your body best, and make sure your voice is heard.